Hello, welcome in. How's everyone's Monday going? Thanks for tuning in. Did you all have a good weekend? Any good stories? Any good happenings? Love to hear it. Oh, that's a bummer. Yeah, that's a bummer about some goth shows that, you know, because it is such a small scene, no matter where you're at. Yeah, some shows can be kind of dead, which makes the ambiance a little bit, you know, different. But yeah, definitely more dance space for you, right? I'm actually, anybody in the downtown LA area or Los Angeles area in general, I'm going to be playing at The Veil this Saturday, the 19th. It's going to be a fun show. It's downtown Los Angeles only goth bar. And so they're fairly new, but the aesthetic there is super cool. So if you're in the area, this Saturday, the 19th, The Veil, it's going to be super dope. Oh, dope. Vic, you're going to show up there? That's tight. Thank you for coming. I was actually just talking to Fever Matt. About shooting a music video at my event here on the 25th, just to kind of end whatever you guys were doing on the music video. It looks super dope so far, so yeah, I'm excited for that. Max Veggie, always good to see you, brother. Always really good to see you. And they woke me one day and they said to me, boy, have you heard it? Have you heard it? Have you heard it? It was falling so hard, all the sky became gold and the day was night. I had known you gotta get out. And they woke me one day and they said to me, boy, have you heard it? San Diego, huge shout out. I definitely want to make it down there. I don't have a whole lot of connections down there, but I know some people that are connected with certain venues. It's just a matter of time, though. San Diego is definitely in the realm of possibility. I'm actually going to be doing a lot of traveling next year. Mexico City and then just all around Southern California. Hopefully I can get, you know, into the other states as well. Oh, yes. Would love to come to New York City. We'll be right back. Oh, yeah. Well, you know what? Had some extra time, and I figured, why not just hop on now, you know? I'm feeling good. And, yeah, we're just going to jam out for a while.
This is the place.
Yes, yes. Happy Moon Day. Hope everyone's having a great day. It is a beautiful day. So let's all jam out together. And yeah, it's going to be a lot of a lot of cool stuff that I'm going to be playing today. And of course, this Saturday, I'm playing in downtown Los Angeles. If you all haven't seen it, at The Vale. It's a new goth bar in downtown LA. And then for Orange County, I've got Obsidiana happening on Black Friday, November 25th. Love to see you there. This is Front 242. The song is called No Shuffle, and this is the remix. You know what? Yeah, merch. I'm getting ready to buy like t-shirts and a couple other things. I just got kind of tied up this month with promotion on Obsidiana and a few other things that came up. So I didn't get around to settling down on a design because I want to make something that's just kind of like timeless that I kind of stick to for a while and not like like a seasonal kind of period piece. So yeah, something will come up soon. I mean, honestly, I have designs where I can just kind of upload them right now and have like a drop ship, just kind of make it really easy. But I do want it to be a little bit nicer quality. And I mean, if I do a drop ship t-shirt or any merchandise, like, I don't have really control over the quality. So it's just kind of like a little gamble there. But yeah, definitely coming soon, I promise. Dope. Yeah, I mean, if that's your thing, stickers and designs, hit me up on Instagram and I can check out some of your work, and we'll see if we can make a collaboration and make something happen. I'd love that. I love working with people, especially, you know, people in the community. So I appreciate you reaching out for that. I'll be right back. Yeah, I just started like maybe 15 minutes ago. Jewelry design, that is cool. You know, I actually did used to kind of work with like metals, like just kind of like intro stuff. You know, nothing too complicated. But yeah, that'd be awesome as well. I'll have to think about that one. Yeah, Spotify, YouTube, Instagram, all of those links are in my bio. I definitely have several Spotify playlists. YouTube is a big one for me because I upload a lot of these live stream replays. Some of them, most of them I talk in, and a lot of them I don't. So some of them are party mixes. I love this song. I haven't played it in a while. The Chameleons, Don't Fall. No, I'm bummed I missed them in LA too. They played Substance the first night, which I didn't go to. I went to the second night. But yeah, I mean, it would have been super, super cool to see them, but hopefully soon.
We'll be right back.
is one of my favorite bands called Ploho, P-L-O-H-O. I believe they're Russian. Actually, on my YouTube channel, I have a all Eastern European band mix. I called it Molcha and Friends, and it's a bunch of bands from, you know, that region of the world. Definitely check it out and subscribe to my YouTube channel. I'm almost to 1,000 subscribers, so I'm super, super happy, because before I even attempted TikTok and Instagram, I tried growing a YouTube channel like in February or April, and it was super hard. I'm on my way. По рассказам все было, но ты опоздал. Этот город погиб, этот город устал. Этот город устал. Space of Souls, I love that name. Thank you so much for the follow. Этот город устал. This Saturday in downtown LA, this new goth bar called The Veil. The same owner owns a couple of different ones in LA. And so, yeah, luckily a good friend of mine, Danny, who is a promoter for Club Rocket, a huge shout out to him. He got me connected and, yeah, landed this this gig on Saturday. So I'm really excited, as you can tell. Duo right here, one of my favorite duos from LA, called Millican Chamber. They also have a project called Forever Gray, but this is the Millican Chamber side of it. The song's called Bodies. No, actually, Millican Chamber is now based in LA. I think they're originally from the Midwest, but yeah, they're based in LA now. Hey, what's up? What's up? How are you? Georgie G Diary, how are you? What's going on today?
Really?
Oh, that's great. Yeah, not a lot of people know about that band, so I'm glad you're enjoying that. That's super cool. Honestly, the sets depend. It depends on like the setting, depends on the mood. I've played sets for, you know, up to 5 hours. I've played sets as, you know, like in live settings. Sometimes you go on 45 minutes, then you go on another hour, and then you go on another hour and a half. So it just really depends. Nothing really set in stone. It just depends on who else is mixing, if it's an event, so if it's like multiple DJs, or if it's just me by myself. For my first event, which I called X Mall Hollow, back in October 1st, I played like 2 hours. Deceits played in the middle for like 30, 45 minutes, and then I played another 2 hours in the back. So yeah, it just really depends. That's not a dumb question at all. If you're interested, yeah. Happy to answer any questions. Muchas gracias. As always, thank you so much. Friend Max Veggie in the house. I haven't seen him in my lives for like months. Max Veggie was like always been a huge supporter ever since the beginning on my account here. So really, really good friend, good online friend, and yeah, huge shout out to Max Veggie, who's an amazing guitarist, amazing musician himself. Thank you. Amazing, yeah. Honestly, partly why I hopped on around this time is because, you know, I was hoping to play it for some people on their commutes home or something like that, off of work. So, yeah, I'm glad it made that commute better for you. Shout out London, UK. That's what's up. Thank you for being a part.
Danse la nuit, danse la nuit, danse la nuit.
Right? Ugh, the song is so good.
You can't even see now, so you ask me the way.
shout out to these two lovely people here, good friends of mine from Mexico City. This is their band, De Chacal. The song is called Ellos, E-L-L-O-S. Chacal is actually going to be coming to the U.S. for an event that I'll be hosting with him. So stay tuned for more info on that. I'm super excited. Probably around February. All goes well, I'll have two artists from Mexico City. So, yeah, I'll leave it at that.
Y estatuillas.
Thank you. Glad you're enjoying it. This Saturday, November 19th, I'll be playing in downtown LA at this new goth bar called The Veil. I think from what I hear, it's the only goth bar, the only like full goth bar in downtown Los Angeles. So I'm pretty excited to be a part of that. This Saturday, November 19th. Definitely come through to that. And then Obsidiana is my event that I'm having in Orange County, California. That's on Black Friday, November 25th. And then tickets for this event right here are live, so you can get them through the link in my bio. Best way to support me would definitely be subscribing to my YouTube channel, and then just follow me on Instagram and here on TikTok if you aren't already. That would be greatly appreciated. Thank you so much. also have a subscription feature here on TikTok, so you can subscribe to my lives, and you can choose a plan based on, you know, your liking and your budget. So that's also another way you can help support. Thank you so much. Aura, always good to see you. Oh, well, today, I don't know, I'm playing a little bit of everything. I'm announcing that this Saturday, November 19th, I'm playing in downtown LA at this goth bar called The Veil. And, of course, promoting my event on the 25th, Black Friday, in downtown Santa Ana. How's your day going? I love this song so much, and I always forget the name of the band because it's in a different language. So if you like this song, shazam it. This is such a good song. donation event was is a great turnout, you know, for donated items. Definitely just a cool way to give back to the community. And to be honest, I mean, that was put together by the friends Electric Eye and Jinx. They go by Dos Perros y Sus Discos. So I was super thankful to be a part of that event. Yeah, so I was glad that, you know, we were able to pull a good turnout on some of those donation items.
I've had many darker days.
So much, Queens League. Always good to see you as well. I hope you're having a beautiful day.
The song puts me kind of like in a kind of a somber mood, but in a, like, I don't know, in a balanced way, not like all sad and whatnot. But it's cool, I guess. Happy that it makes you laugh.
I've had many darker days.
Black ceiling, what do you mean by that?
Okay, that makes a lot of sense. Yeah, trying to sing that low is, it'd be funny just to attempt that. Okay, yeah, I figured it with Black Ceiling must have been like a band or something like that. No, that was Lebanon Hanover. The song was called Kiss Me Until My Lips Fall Off. But yeah, second guess was you were asking about Black Friday, but I think that one was closer. Yeah, definitely come through. I'm having an event in LA. I'm based out of Orange County, but I have events in LA, you know, here and there. So yeah, this Saturday, November 19th, I'll be playing at The Vale, which is in downtown LA. If you're local, definitely come through. It's gonna be a fun night. Watching you, watching me. And then that bar, The Veil, I've never been there, but it's supposed to be like a newer bar, and it's all aesthetically kind of more like goth aesthetic. So I'm excited to play there, and just, you know, to check it out as well. I want to be in a tree, watching you, watching trees. There's a fool that doesn't see what I say, watching trees. About dreams of this feeling, forgotten memories of this yeah, that was right. So The Veil is a newer goth bar in downtown Los Angeles. And yeah, that's what it's called. It's called The Veil. If you go to my Instagram page, I just uploaded a reel yesterday kind of talking about it. And then in the comments, in the description, I have them tagged and all of that good stuff. So you can get definitely more information. It's actually a really easy address to remember. I know it's 555 South and then a word, a street name with an S. But yeah, I have all the details. If you go to my Linktree link, you'll have a list of a couple of different events coming up. this band right here from Spain, Ube Ube Ube, Tripping You, they're actually going to be playing this Friday in LA. I'm not sure if they have any other dates, but I would imagine they should, right? Coming all the way out from Spain. Xtina Raw, thank you so much for the subscription. I appreciate you so much. Welcome to the Dormancy Club. Blind Blue, thank you so much for your purchase of the subscription. All right, I'm loving all this blue right now. Thank you so much. Black Friday is going to be a super fun event. I love that venue, and they're so good to me, just everybody that runs that place. And yeah, it's just it's a cool setting. It's underground, so it gives it like a real like cool industrial feel. And of course, the music, the ambience of everybody. Yeah, I'm excited. Black Friday, Obsidiana, on November 25th. If you're in the area or you want to come on through, buy your tickets now through the link in my bio. All right, let's keep it going. Oh, also about Black Friday, I'm having one of my friends and one of the most talented videographers in the underground LA scene, Post-Punk Productions. He also goes by Jerry Ramone. He's going to be documenting the whole night. So, yeah, you'll see him around with his camera. And, yeah, I'm excited for that because last time I didn't hire him, I think he was booked. But this time we're going to actually have a full-blown event music video. So I'm super happy for it. Come through.
I can't remember you in the Chinese cabinet. Was it the smoking room? I only mind you.
Ayala. Is it beer o'clock or what?
I don't need to know why. How many secrets did I ask you? Not a Tuesday special drink. You tell me everything I do, then I forget everything. I'm coming back to life. Can you believe it?
It really is 420, isn't it? All right. Shout out to all my to all of the 420 people. That's what's up. The new Ultra Sun song, by the way, Can You Believe It is what it's called. We'll be right back. Hey, Kim, how are you? Good to see you in. What are you up to? Thank you. I appreciate that. I have been out and about, I guess. Just, you know, out networking, out just meeting new people and just kind of working my way through, you know, working my way up through the levels, as they say. Yeah, and luckily, I mean, there's a pretty strong support system, if I can call it that. It's just, you know, a lot of people are very supportive and appreciate basically the time that I put into a lot of the videos, a lot of the promotions, and just, you know, bringing shows to areas like Orange County, where, yeah, you can find some goth shows here and there, but I don't know. I'm trying to bring it on a little bit of a different level, and it's just cool to partner up with people, you know? Different bands, different, you know, videographers. Yeah, that's what it's all about, you know, growing the scene. That's really why I got started.
I'm not afraid.
This is hands down one of my top most favorite songs ever.
I know it must be the killing time, unwillingly mine. Fate up against your will, through the thick and thin, he will wait until you give yourself to him. So cruelly you kissed me, your lips a magic world, your sky all hung with jewels. The killing moon will come too soon. Fate up against your will, through the thick and give yourself to him.
Oh, that's super cool.
Yeah.
Bunny named Echo. Perfect, perfect, perfect. I think I checked out a song or two. Yeah, and I definitely have seen that name a lot more often. What's your favorite Ghost song?
Thank you.
Love that emoji.
Ah!
is another really good duo, Belvenera. The song is called Compression. Yeah, Queen Flea, you've got the perfect setup with the earbuds, absolutely. Yeah, that's a treat indeed. Sometimes for me, when I'm playing it, I'll have like a external speaker, but lately I haven't, so I'm just kind of just going off the laptop speakers. Right. For those of you who don't know, I upload all of my live stream replays up on my YouTube channel. So thank you for watching on YouTube and thank you for subscribing.
Spring like kiss. Drift of life.
I love that song so much, and I love that band, Ses Cadavers. That was Cuerpos Monstruosos. And that's going to be my final song for this particular set. Thank you all so much for tuning in. I love you so much. So yeah, once again, this Saturday, November 19th, I'll be playing in downtown Los Angeles at The Vale. It's a goth bar, and it's my first time there, so I'm very, very excited. And of course, don't forget, November 25th on Black Friday, Obsidiana is my event happening in downtown Santa Ana at La Santa. You can get your tickets through the link in my bio and a couple and more information on upcoming events that I'm going to have. I will probably, more than likely, go live again tomorrow. Actually, no, I'm sorry. I've got to take my dad to the airport tomorrow. Not tomorrow, but Wednesday for sure. Yeah. And if I do go on tomorrow, it'll probably be around the same time, ending around the same time. So thank you all so much. You guys all rock. You all are super awesome. Thank you for tuning in today. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. You're going to find a whole list of live stream replays, as well as this one being uploaded sometime this week. Awesome. Thank you all so much. Thank you all for the love and the gifts. I super, super appreciate it. Everyone new who followed, thank you all so much. You all have a great rest of your evening or whatever time it is at, you know, your part of the world. Hi and bye. Hi and bye. Oh, thank you. Thank you so much, April. Good seeing you too. All right, cool. I had a lot of fun. Thanks for tuning in. Peace.